Kayla from the Boys and Girls Club of Youngstown, and today's activity is fit dice, or you could use cards. All you do is roll the dice or pick a card, and depending on the number you pull, that's how many you do of something active. So for example, if I was to roll a 6, I would do 6 oblique crunches, and then I'd roll again and try to do a different number and do something different. Have fun.